In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove microphone background noise instantly. And what's more, I'm going to be playing this video of ambulances and police cars and fire trucks blasting their sirens. And I'm going to be talking whilst playing this video, and you're not going to hear a thing. Okay, enough talking, and let's do this. Hey, it's Oz here, and in this video, I'm going to show you an app that I'm using to remove unwanted sounds from my microphone. That includes background noise, static noise, noise of slamming doors and traffic and all sorts. If you record videos or if you speak with clients online, then you know how inconvenient having loud sounds can be. This app will enable you to conduct a meeting, if you like, in a cafe, in a busy cafe where everyone's talking. And for me particularly, I do a lot of consultation, and it gets annoying when I'm actually traveling and I have to go into a coffee shop and do the consultation, because sometimes those places get very busy and everyone's talking, and it can make you look very unprofessional depending on what line of work you're in. So this app solves this. It removes all unwanted noise and only your voice gets through. I will talk about the app in a moment. I will show you the website. You can see the pricing and you can make your own mind up. You can get the app for free, and that will enable you to listen without noise. But you need to buy the app in order to be able to speak and remove the noise from your own microphone. But first, I want to show you the app in action. So here on the screen, you can see a video, which is a police, ambulance and fire truck siren compilation. And it turns out that there are lots of these videos. And this thing has almost 6.5 million views. So I've been making the wrong kind of videos. I should have just sat outside with my phone recording traffic going by. Well, there you go. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the video and speak over the sounds. And you may not be able to hear me properly or just hear a mumble over the sound of sirens. But I'll then turn the app on and continue speaking, and then you'll see the incredible difference. Okay, so this is me speaking, and this is an ambulance running through some streets in London. I don't think I've been to this particular place. It looks familiar, mind you. Mind you, the whole of London looks like this sometimes. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to click on the app and I'm going to click on mute noise. And now you should be hearing my voice only. I can't concentrate on what I'm saying because all I can hear is sirens. I can't believe people like to watch this kind of video. I'm going to unmute the app again. So this should sound hideous once again. And one last time, I'm going to mute the noise. And everything should be okay. Okay, so let me pause that video because my ears are already buzzing. But you now see the incredible difference that this app makes. It actually cancels the noise, not just the background noise from your microphone, but also any noise coming from your computer, any noise that is not wanted in the conversation. So if you're a consultant or if you do consultations and you're speaking with clients, if you're a solopreneur or a content creator and you're creating videos or you're recording courses, you want to sound as professional as possible. And this app, in my opinion, is indispensable. So here's the app. It's actually called Krisp with a K. The app works on Windows and Mac, and I have it installed on a Mac, and you can see how it looks. You get this icon here at the top. And when you click on that, you have the option to select the microphone source, and you have the option to, of course, mute the noise, that is the background noise, and also mute the noise from either the built-in output or the built-in input. And that will reduce or eliminate the noise coming from the other end. So if you're dealing with a client or you're speaking online with somebody and they have kids running around screaming, this app is going to cancel that noise as well, which is going to do wonders for your stress levels. So let's head on over to the website, which is actually crisp.ai. Let's accept those lovely cookies. And here you can see exactly how this works. One button, no noise. Now, when it comes to pricing, you'll see that there is a free version, and you'll see that there is a pro version that currently costs just over $3 a month. and you can use that on up to 3 devices. The price does seem to jump considerably if you choose to pay monthly. You can see that it jumps up to $8 a month. If you pay yearly, it's $3 a month. That said, the app is really cheap, especially for what it does. I know people who have invested a lot of money on very expensive mics and hardware just to remove that static sound from the background or from the microphone. So when you consider that you can use a cheaper mic and just use a very cheap app to achieve the same thing, then it puts things in perspective. So once again, this is the Krisp app. It's a noise cancelling app. It works on Windows, it works on Mac, and you can see it at krisp.ai. But before you go, if you want to keep up to date with all these cool tools, then please subscribe to the channel, and that way you never miss a tool. That's it for me. Take it easy, and I shall see you in the next video.